All right, we're going to take a look at the soaked seed investigation today. We're going to see how much water a lima bean can hold, and we're going to check out and see the insides of a seed, check out the structures inside of a seed. We're going to use lima beans because they're big and they're pretty easy to handle. So I'm zeroing out my scale so that we're not weighing the cup. And we're going to weigh some lima beans. We're going to check the mass of some lima beans when they're dry. And then we'll check the mass of the lima beans after they've soaked overnight in water. So let's take a look at what one of these lima beans looks like when it's dry before it's soaked. There we go. A lot of white, not a lot of detail, but it's smooth and hard. Just plop it right in. Oh, there we go. 50 grams. 50 grams for the cup. Now I'm going to add water so that the seeds can soak overnight. And I want you to be thinking about how much you think that this 50 grams of dry lima beans will weigh tomorrow, the next day, after soaking overnight. Okay, we're ready to go here. We're going to zero out our scale so we're not weighing the cup. And now I'm going to add our soaked lima beans. Let's find out how much they weigh here. We're up to 10, 20, 40, 50, 70, 90, 100. Oh my gosh. This is what they look like now. They're much more plump and bigger. And we have 115 grams. All right. So one of your jobs today is going to be figuring out how much 50 grams of lima beans increased in mass. All right, now let's take a look on the inside and see some of the structures inside a lima bean. They're a little tricky to get to. Maybe if I get through the seed coat here first. And once the beans have been soaked in water, they get a little softer and a little easier to handle. And what you're trying to do, if you're trying this at home, is to get in between the two cotyledons, right? So here I'm going to open this up, and pretty good, not perfect, but pretty good. I might have broke it a little bit, but I think we have part of the structure we need to look at here. So let me get the seed coat off, and let's see if I can zoom in here a little bit. All right, not bad. All right, so this big chunk, there is the cotyledon. That's where the energy for the plant is stored. And here, I opened up another one so you can kind of take a look and see two different ones. That is the radicle coming out, and then the stem, radical stem, and then this part on top is where the leaves will come out right up there. So in this structure is called the embryo, and in the embryo we have the radicle, the future stem, and future leaves. Everything else is cotyledon. Everything else is the energy the plant needs to survive and grow until it can make its own leaves, and then it can make its own food using sunlight, water, and carbon dioxide. So, try this at home. Get some beans, soak them overnight. They don't have to be lima beans, but beans are great because they're pretty large seeds, and you can pry them open and take a look and see what's inside. Good luck.